Hey everyone, Hayden from Pop Culture Gamers here. This is another Steam Deck video, and this time what we're going to be doing is installing Decky Loader. Decky Loader is a really great free tool that you can install on your Steam Deck, and it gives you loads of additional options, such as being able to see how long to beat games, the Proton DB badges, which are slightly more accurate than some of the Steam badges for what games are compatible, CSS loaders, Steam Grid, and various different other things that you can have as well. So first off, what we need to do is go to our desktop mode. So we'll just go down to power, switch to desktop. And then from there, go to our browser. And then in here, we're going to bring up our keyboard and we're going to look for Decky Loader. And then that should get us the GitHub page. Go on to there. And here we are. We have all of the details of it here. This is where we're going to download it from. There's also details in terms of features, common issues, about how to install and uninstall, etc, etc. So I'm just going to go down to download it. We're going to download it. Downloads complete. We'll go to where it's downloaded to. Okay, so once it's downloaded, open up your download folder in Dolphin. Open the program and execute the file, and then click on continue. If you've already set up a password, which I have, enter that. If you've already got this software installed, then this does give you the option to actually uninstall it by running the installer. However, I don't have it installed, so what I want to do is I've got the option of either the release or the pre-release. I want something more stable, so I'm going to go with the release version. And then it will install. That's it. That is now installed. There's nothing else that we need to do in this mode. So all we need to do now is just return back to gaming mode. Okay, now that we're back in gaming mode, if we press the three dot icons button at the side, we'll see that we've got this new plugins option at the bottom here, and that is for Decky. So what we can do here is go into here, we can check for updates. We're running the up-to-date version of it at the moment. There are other options such as enabling developer mode, which I'm going to put on anyway. You can install plugins from a URL if you've got them. You can go to the plugin store channel, the default one, testing or custom. And you can also change to the pre-release. I don't want to do that. So let's just go to the plugins. No plugins are installed at the moment, quite obviously, because I haven't run it yet. Going back, we're going to go into this shop icon now. And this takes us to the shop, which all of these are free anyway, but we can put on what we want on here. So the key ones I'm going to really look for are going to be CSS loader, and this one loads themes dynamically onto your system. And install, go back. We're going to want Vibrant Deck. This one allows you to tweak the colours of your Steam Deck and make it more like a better screen, because we know that it's a bit washed out on the Steam Deck, so we're going to install that one. Proton badges, or Proton DB badges, is one that we're going to want, so we'll install that. A great one for you to install is How Long to Beat for the Deck, or HLTB. Animation Changer, this is one that I do love. And there are lots of options that you can do for here. There is the Steam Grid DB. So that one allows you to do custom art for your Steam apps and non-Steam apps and directory shortcuts, etc. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Please give it a like and subscribe. And don't forget to follow us on the Pop Culture Gamers podcast. And also, let other people know about us. Thanks very much for your help. We'll see you next time. Bye now.